thinking that you might be the one who breathes life in this heart again. Next time I fall in love, I'll know better what to do. Next time I fall in love, ooh, the next time I fall in love, the next time I fall in love, it will be with you. Next time I fall in love, I'll love you. And if it drives me crazy, I will know better why. But next time I try, next time I fall in love, I'll know better what to do. Next time I fall in love, ooh, the next time I fall in love, the next time I fall in love, it will be with you. Next time I'm gonna fall through, it will be with you. Next time I'm gonna fall through, it will be with you. Next time I'm gonna fall through, it will be with you. Next time I'm gonna fall through.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Introdenarius 1987. Way back in the beginning, more than a dozen years ago, when we started Trojan Arias, it was meant to be, and it still is, a showcase for the current Trojanaires and for the alumni who have distinguished themselves over the years. So, it is with great pleasure I present our first guest of the evening, going all the way back to the early 70s. This young man started out first as a singer, and then, as he put it, graduated to the ensemble as a guitar player. A two-year Trojanaire, back from 1971 and 72, a warm welcome please for Mr. Chris Roy. Represent the 70s tonight. In the early 70s, we had laid-back music like Loggins and Messina, the Eagles, America. Then we went to disco music, Stay Alive, Stay Alive. Then we went to cowboy music. The best part of that was watching John Travolta get beat up. Then we went to punk. I can take disco, I can even take heavy metal, but I cannot take punk. If you've ever listened to the lyrics, it is kind of a downer. I'm so frustrated. My cat died. Then an album. But as I grow older, I kind of still do the same things I did when I was a kid. I just think about it more. But this first one's kind of the philosophy of my life. Kind of growing older, but not up. I rounded first, never thought of the worst, as I studied the shortstop position. Crack with my leg like the shell of an egg, someone call a decent position. But I'm no hero, I can't pretend, though the mind is quite flexible, these brittle bones don't mend. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let the winds of time blow over my bed. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Sometimes I see me as an old manatee, heading south as the waters grow colder, and tries to steer clear of the humdrum so near, because prop scars deep in his shoulders. That's how it flows. We'll take it right to the end, though the body's quite flexible, that barnacle brain don't bend. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let those winds of time blow over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Now don't get me wrong, this is not a sad song, just events that I have happened to witness, and tries to steer clear of the humdrum so near. We just caught our deep in his shoulder. That's how it goes. Right to the end, though the days grow more complicated, the night lies still. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let those winds of change blow over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Let those winds of time blow over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. I kind of you know me, I don't usually wear them. This next one is about the children in every one of us. If you want to see it in action, just go to Disneyland. I see the moms and the dads have more fun than the kids. This is a little fairy tale about a guy named Magnus, and he goes off into outer space, and he has a good time. And it's in French, part of it, one of the foreign languages that I learned in this school. The other two were English and American. American was great. Most of the words only have four letters. But anyway, it's called Chanson pour un petit enfant. In English, it's the song for the children, song for the world. Mr. Boone flew away in the night with his best friend Magnus right by his side. They circled the Milky Way, counting the stars, once around Venus, twice around Mars. Then they spied an island rise out of the sea. They fell back to Earth just as free as you please. The children all gathered, the church bells did ring. Suddenly everyone started to sing. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mains, chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mains. The queen of the island, she welcomed them in, asking them questions of where they had been. She offered them chocolate, she offered them tea, they offered to seats in the top of a tree. Now raptors brought wine, and from mice they brought cheese. Beautiful birds floated by on the breeze. From out in the oceans the dolphins began humming the words that soon covered the land. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mondes, chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mondes. Now young Princess Leia brought coral and pearls, gifts to the travelers from some other world. The bush doctor mixed up a magical spell, swore them to secrecy never to return. Now young Mr. Moon flew away in the night with his best friend Magnus right by his side. The sun was just rising, they'd be home by noon, humming the words to this magical tune. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mondes, chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tous les mondes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chris Roar. Thank you, Chris. Well, from 1972 to 1984, we jumped from one era to another, and we jumped from one style of music to another. It isn't disco, and it isn't punk, but what it is fresh. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back, now serving in the United States Navy, our next guest, Sean Munoz.
Is going round. People talking about the girl who's come to town. A lovely lady, pretty as can be. No one knows her name, she's just a mystery. I have seen her maybe once or twice. One thing I can say is, ooh, she's very nice. She's a lady, but I really wanna know, And somehow I've got to let my feelings show. Exciting, she's so exciting to me, yeah. Exciting, she's so inviting to me, yeah. I've been thinking about the way you walk, baby. I like the way you talk. Tell you something I really can't hide. Heaven must have sent you to me by my side, wish and love me like a dream come true. I'll give anything to spend my life with you. But I'm feeling, and I can't stop it, baby. This pretty lady, take me away. Exciting, she's so exciting to me, yeah. Exciting, so inviting to me, yeah. Fresh as the summer breeze, she'll take my hand. She means so much to me. I'll do whatever to make her my baby. Oh yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Ooh, la, 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 la. She's fresh. Fresh as the summer breeze.
We had a young lady who was truly the class of Trojan Airs. Please welcome once again the lovely, the talented, and truly one of the nicest people you'll ever know, Miss Rahl Campbell.
Sometimes I wonder where I've been, who I am, do I fit in, make believe in, is hard alone, out here on.
Save every day. till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you're found. Looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through the time with. If I had a box just for wishes, dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. Looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with.
Tom Bernard and Glenn Edwards, thank you, gentlemen.
I feel so good if I just say the word. If I stumble, if I fall, just help me back so I can make you see. Please give me one more night, one more night, one more night, 'cause I can't.
Just one more.
was a member of Trojan Airs, 1984, 1985, and 1986. And more and more, we came to associate him with one of the biggest stars in rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, assisted by the lovely Sandra Zwang from the Trojan Air class of 85, and also by Mr. Glenn Elliott on guitar, here is Mario Elvis Lucero. Welcome back.
She loves me. The lady loves me, and it shows. In spite of the way she turns up her nose, I'm her ideal, her heart's desire. Under that eye, she's burning like fire. She'd like to cuddle up to me. She's playing hard to get. The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet.
The gentleman has somewhat fair, as much as an elephant or a bear. I'd like to take him for a spin, back to the zoo to visit his kin. He's got about as much appeal as a soggy cigarette. The lady loathes him, but he doesn't know it yet.
The lady's got a crush on me.
The gentleman's crazy, obviously.
The lady's dying to be kissed.
The gentleman needs a psychiatrist. I'd rather kiss a rattlesnake or play Russian roulette.
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. She's falling fast, she's on the skids.
Both of his heads are flipping their lids.
Tonight she'll hold me in her arms.
I'd rather be holding hydrogen bombs. Will someone tell this Romeo I'm not his Juliet?
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. She wants me
like poison ivy.
Needs me
like a hole in the head.
Anyone can see she's got it bad.
Oh, he's mad. The gentleman is an egotist.
I'm simply aware I'm hard to resist.
He's one man I could learn to hate.
How's about having dinner at it?
I'd rather dine with a Frankenstein in the moonlight, tete-a-tete.
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. Oh yes, she loves me.
Dig that intriguing violet.
I said the lady loves me.
Here's what gal you'll never get.
She loves me.
Would you like to make a bet?
I said the lady loves me.
The gentleman's all wet.
Well, they say once a Trojan Air, always a Trojan Air, and that certainly is true. The best friends that the Trojan Air group has, of course, are from the alumni and the parents of all of the Trojan Airs, past and present. Well, there are four special people that are involved tonight that I'd like to acknowledge. Stage, we will have three. And these three gentlemen have been with us over and over, time and again. They have represented us on the competition stage, here on the Edgewood stage, and in every respect, truly Trojanaires. And then back over your left shoulder, another young man a three-year Trojan Air, 84, 85, and 86. Our lighting technician, our assistant technical director, Mr. Reed Bates. Thank you, Reed. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, from the late 60s, the early 70s, the Beatles. On stage are three friends, Frank Atencio on guitar, Bob Lugos on bass, Jimmy Iacono on drums. May I present the Incomplete Beatles.
You'll never know how much I really love you. You'll never know how much I really care. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work these few words when we're together. Keep all my love.
Just sees what he wants to see.
was not the same.
But memories will fade, and pretty dreams will rise above wherever other dreams fell through. Hurry, new love, hurry here to kiss away each lonely tear. And hold her here when so he gets
Chris Roy, Sean Munoz, Raul Campbell, Tom.